I am Wolf Larsen, the poet. Hey, so, you jumped into an email, and then you fly across the universe. And on the other side of the universe, you jump out of the email and you land in the arms of a space alien. Ah! And you and the space alien begin to make immaculate conception pornography together. And all of these space alien artists, that's right, all of the space alien artists begin painting, all of the immaculate conception pornography that you and the space alien are doing together. Oh, yeah! And then, all of the feminists and all of the born-again Christians begin protesting all of the immaculate conception pornography that you and the space alien are doing together. Oh, yeah. So then, you and the space alien pull out your penises and you begin to urinate poetry all over the space alien and feminists. So then, the Intergalactic Committee on Space Alien and Human Orgasms give you guys the Nobel Penis Prize for Poetry. Yeah, and then you and the space alien, you both grab sledgehammers. And the two of you, with your sledgehammers, you begin bashing a big hole through the universe. Oh. So then you and the space alien, you jump through the hole in the universe. And now, you and the space alien, you are hopping and you're skipping and you're jumping through this poem together that goes on for 100 years. And then suddenly, you and the space alien, you reach the end of the poem, and then both you and the space alien, you explode! You explode! You both explode your guts, and your blood, and your flesh all over a canvas. And that is how abstract expressionism was born. Yeah. Hey there. So I'm Wolf Larsen. WOLFLARSEN. Type in Wolf Larsen books into Amazon.com and BarnesandNoble.com, and you'll find over 30 of my books there, including my novel 10,000 Penises in Your Ear, which is the most bizarre novel ever written. Ha ha ha!